be factual now and have a better understanding. DNA can be done in Mohbad. Any part in Mohbad's body can be done to ascertain the DNA of Liam. Some people are saying, see, Baba Mohbad Lomalu. If you remember then, they were saying that, Joseph should go and do DNA first with Mohbad to know if he's the one that gave birth to Mohbad. I don't know if anyone remember that period when they were bringing all their shenanigans. We were saying, Baba Mohbad should go and do DNA first. Kinikon, Kinikon, they were, you know, all these anti-people. So they started getting a lot of people worried. Could it be, in my brother's voice, could it be, everybody started getting panicky? Yeah, Mohbad Malowo go to onu ni bikon. Abi gini kon. Everybody started, they just messing people's head up. And that's what they were doing. So there are enough specimen in Mohbad's body to use in this DNA. Emajeka for ra. Don't panic. Don't be scared. And the DNA will take place in two places. They don't have to fly DNA to abroad. Emma worry. Like I said, the legal team, their job, they are professional lawyers. They know what they are doing. And all these concerns from the real public, because we are the public, the real ones. But our public, I had the publicity. In the real realm, we were worried. My dear brother and sister, Emma for Kuni choice ni. Uncle Ve bought dress they could have got the equi on fantasy V or Z Kule do. Kuni choice. It is because Kuni choice. Let us establish that fact. She has no choice. And with the band play Mario, you have 5 lives. But you have 4 lives, grown 5. Okay, you come. To buy the job, you need to go to the last one. I go, kid is standing, you know. East dog, go play Mario now. What's that sound? When that Mario? What's that Mario sound?
Kroon.
I don't know yet to you. Hello, make a laugh.
Best game in here. Mario
and Luigi. What is your first one? You know, 5 lives. Check out my car. First one, you pay. Is after property. Don't listen to my baba go. First one. Second one. I didn't call like a college DNA. Oh, wow. I want Android. Oh, wow. Oh, can you go? I'm calling Billy. I'm calling BB Mobadio. Can you go? Call a match. Can you go? Ellen Keta. I didn't do the go sign letter. Can you go? Babon Baba Fu. Odeko, on the sign. Ellen Kenny, Queen Mother is on. Woman is shady and lay. Parampam, Bye. pity her and you know, say these are, she's a nursing mother, oh, she's the only, she's a single mother, you know, and you know, we give attention to single, I mean, genuine single mothers deserves the attention, they deserve the care. So she is forcefully putting herself to be one of the single mothers, so that the love and the care that single mothers receive from the outside, she want to be a part of those that are receiving this thing. But then it is not possible, you understand? So she is using the baby as a shield. She's a Gen Z, this thing, she doesn't care if any, I stand to be corrected, yeah, but Mr. Lagata, this lady in question, she doesn't care if anything happens to the baby.
Yeah, she doesn't care. Yes, thank you very much, Isto.
Can I say something before you go on?
Okay, ma'am.
Where I draw my question, I mean, what I'm thinking from. The day she gave birth to that baby, Baba was there a day before she gave birth to that baby at Lekki. She was not in labor. Baba left around 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. a day before she gave birth. On the day she gave birth at Ikorodu in Gberigbese.
Yeah.
All right, these are people that are classic. Excuse me. Let me just give you the lowdown of where I'm coming from. I might not be right, but where I'm coming from, this is a lady that they are big now. They cannot live in Ikorodu again. What make her not to give birth in Lekki? Even though this young man, Ileri Oluwa, did not like hospital, they are Yalagbo in that area, in Lekki, Aja Axis. Why didn't she go there? That's my number one question. Another one is, this Gen Z generation, when they are pregnant, they want to do their baby bump and do photo shoot of it. And everywhere, once they give birth, they throw it out there. Wumi only wear one black gown the day of baby shower, and that was the picture. You have never seen her going to an hairdresser and someone snap her picture. You have never seen her going anywhere with that pregnancy and there's picture of her outside. And if she have it, you know Wumi, she will throw it everywhere. Me, I'm questioning that baby. I've seen this before, where students gave birth in Yalagbo around the way, and they said the baby to someone. Okay? So I'm not saying Wumi cannot give birth to her, but what I'm saying is, I want her to come out, do that DNA with that Liam. My mind is telling me another thing, but I don't want to say too much. But what I'm thinking is that in this generation of us, where you see children that, I mean, Gen Z generation being pregnant, and you want to give birth, you are in labor, because they have to go through that the water side to get to Gberigbe, the way Baba used to go, and you are in labor. Your father-in-law was there at least a day before you go there. If you are in labor, before you go, you cannot go and tell me that it is that money you want to go and sell to where you want to go and give birth. Then there is Alagbo in Lekki. Since you guys are big enough, why don't you give birth to that baby in Lekki? Because you don't want to become very bad people again. You have lived there, you have been in the bottom area, now you are classic. Why don't you give birth? You cannot be living in London the way you are living in UK, and your wife is pregnant. You now say, go and give birth in Nigeria. Let her do it. Check if you are the mother of that baby. Aside that, you are pushing her, I'm pushing the baby out everywhere. In my head, I'm like, I cannot be living in America and be pregnant. And then 2 months to have my baby, and now say I want my baby to go to Nigeria. To me, America is classic than Nigeria now. And I want to have my baby where it's classic. Even though Mubad said, I don't want to go to hospital, Shakosi Alagbo ni Lekki Atajani. Shakosi Alagbo Mbobo Beri.
Someone said on the placenta side as well.
I said there are three children that they don't have placenta. Why? Because once you be one silly Alagbo, you want to marry Otisalo. salt if you want the students in this birthday. One that is a placenta, yala, what's my talk to your mom? So many mommy. Things, don't they share
that? Mommy, don't you hear?
Huh?
Mommy, don't you hear? You got the sauce.
Oh,
Oshimini eti pako.
Oh, a light no we got on so you know because I see someone do something like what she said now.
What the 30 point is?
I see some people do something like what Low Ranger is trying to explain. And they did not have low placenta too.
You know,
because your room has been one year.
Look, let me tell you something. You got see and when you more. See open like you do need. People say children. I've seen it severally.
I've seen it before.
Now,
but mommy Lorenza, in Koyokon, yes. That was like 8 years ago. Mm-hmm. So shaking it, viral got out with your Romo Binyan. And they do something like this, like you said. When they start doing it, there is something they normally do.
Why? If you told me you're singing, if you touch me, what's
it? Oh, my dad, people won't know you. Only got my own face.
Thank you.
Let Lagata speak.
I was speaking because before accountability zone, my sister, you know, Mommy Lorenza, what you just said now shouldn't even be taken lightly. I am telling you because, you know, this incident happened. It was in Ijebude Oru, Ijeburu side. This was like 1999, 2000, where this lady wanted to shall marry Oru Omoluwu by all means. Oh, Bimo, on Womo. She might be on my one show. What a big bunny. I'm a big bunny, sinu, on big bunny, sinu. Take I'm going to go to the travel loss become another ocean state. They're going to go to the road. All this time, I'm going to negotiate with the people who are living with the money. So, I'm going to go to the road. I'm going to go to the road. I'm going to attempt to be in the road. I'm going to go to the road. I'm going to go to the road. I'm going to go to the road. O fe ko ni arule okunrin e wa imagine pe on ti oko gobinrin ko work pa to wa ri okunrin on wa su opo mo oku omo fun en to bimo laye to gwa te le omo on wa su opo fun yen after 10 years lo to confirm pe omo yen ko nse omo baba to bimo fe joye ni
o de so o ma soro fo omo yen na
o de so ro dile Near the cast. Jaburu. When you put the bamboo story.
Sorry, Al.
Not been what I mean. Oh, possible. Oh, possible.
Okay, let me now tell you something. So I don't see them that see mobile the cook.
Go breastfeed, mommy.
A boy a day only when Chucky Mobago, they call breastfeed. I just laugh. Sorry, you know the empty brain inside. I've been saying this in all platforms. You
mommy,
did not breastfeed. I'm on the placenta. Who are you?
But I don't know what I'm saying. Only arrested to the way, only be requested to the way. Only difficulty that you breastfeed.
Oh. Emma, see me? Kinotin poruko Karima ko mo gba to loyun kan gbo ko bi mo ni
wow
emi and ninu ile ti won gbe o wa ti mo ba jo ki sun sori bed kan there are so many things ninu ile yen there are so many things any 30 ko sinu gba 30 gbe ori asikini a won sun si yara kan. For a newlywed couple, Umi omo omo yen o ti ki ara omo yen boy re to po. If they do it and it's negative as nani lady Oluwa is not the father, they have to check. Because buruju.
Who put that down and ask if that is if it's possible.
Can I quickly add one point? You will speak, please. Can I quickly add one point? Anybody that dies, a father dies, a child, no matter how small you are, they will put sand on that child's hand and pour. But that child never poured sand on Mohbad's body grave. The child never poured sand. Tell your back.
No,
it's not Gen Z. You must pour sand on your father's funeral. For that child, never poured sand. You will put sand on the baby's hand.
My father's last child, when my father died, this baby was 7 months. My father's last child was 7 months. And I was like 9 years then. I'm telling you, everybody buried that man. Oh my God, Baba, to be which is Eliam. I noticed that and I said it on then on music private platform. All this thing, I've been saying it from before I come to all this platform. So there are a lot of things I'm telling you.
Thank you, man. Let us hear from Mayomi. Embelembe, quickly.
Lolo, my brother. All right, I will not take much. Just want to bring out some point from what our mom just bring up now. Me? Nigbat was a way go wed. Was I read Jupiter or Jade? Nigbat was a way wanted Baba or was I read Jupiter Jade? Now, single picture from what from the breakdown, see, mommy bring one saying single picture cocoon show. Nibati, Olo Olo, Toklin Pong Olo, and Kusi, Labion, Olo Yito Mabi Molini, Dola, Kusi Wele, Lemito, Kule Kuri Ferry, Kusi Wele, Strong Ito, because Ferry. Oh, Mama, you know how Ferry move now, boat move now, wave wa lori omi now. The grace, right? Everybody more now. Toba Sari, what they be more lady Lola? Mother Guru, or do any Alaini will be Monja Kiji. So, how did you move? Luriomi. And there is a wave, Luriomi. And the boat bam move. Oh, my move, it's full speed. Kosini. Kosini. Kosini is strong. Holy, Guriomi Koja. Holy ever Guri Omi Koja. Understand? That's all the point.
Private boat, no way.
at the private boat, at the space boat. Wave one now, my Gunkalo Puma should be below me now. Bida. You see? But everything, Sha, she was the OT agreeable version. What am I buying now? I'm a arena. And Toba lost there in that cage. Bi mommy no she something you know ko do she for won la di confirm come on pe all right Mohbad, your spirit is strong. Mohbad is strong.
Yes, ma'am.
Eka so lati odo nemi moli di odo ayomi eka
yes anime aka doli
kiss
yes anime baby me.
Eka sasa, eka sa everybody. Actually, oro yen ni mo to bi egunke. The part of maybe o possible ko je pe siwa iko ni o ni Liam. Ni mo to ri egunke. Opinion mi lele lori e. Sheri gba mi, tule. Ti o ba sora, o ma towo boku loju. Ti o ba so pe mo le tu mo smart. Idea you da go. Idea to wa welcoming. But if care is not taken, taba today stage come, we will all be confused. we will all be speechless. We will not know what to do again. Amadie Ikori Tatiko Yewamo. Advice is suggestion to Lele Tomoke Kirarami. Tomoke Kirarami Lele. Eh, John, kilo kwa kwa Lucy Wai. Iba unko lo jomo gbe, kilo kwa ti wambe. Toba unko ri omo yen re mbi to ti ri ye. Kini problem ti wa pelu gbogbo yen? Advice Lele yo. Sherry omo yen, omo ile teni, omo to ku fun iro ni omiro, omi ete ni won fi pase, omiro ni yen ni omi ete ni baba eni, nkan ti won fi pa dashe ni yen, e wo ru nkan ton ma bi jade. Sherry omo yen, ti care, ti a ba wa careful, ti a ba gbe lo sibi ta fe gbe lo yen, se ki so bi to ma so gbogbo wa si, a lohun mo pa iro momo un lowo ni. Oya, oya, oya. To ba ti sele be yen ba se wa fe da mi o mo
yes sir me
ba se ibi ta fa ta fe ba yara ja si libe yen eh awa fura wa la
be na ti ti joy fura wa na to mo ato mo yen ni simple as that
yes sir yes sir yes sir me you see what you just said now somebody saying speak English what you have just said now yeah you remember that there was a time I think it was Kadimo that said something like they always exchange babies in the hospital. So you know, sometimes they go. I don't know who remember that.
She said yes.
That is what
God bless you.
To
we said it earlier. Now, we said it earlier.
Ejo, Ejo, can land better submission. Lagata, God bless you. Now, let's have it. Ejo, kakoko ni scenario iloko wakwe. Let's assume me. In kati mami lo reja sokwe. Let's assume it be. Omo ye. Lọna mejeji lo ti je nkan ti eje ka ro pe omo yen ona mejeji lo ti je nkan ti awon eyan ro ko je so ti ye ibe yen mi o fe pe tan eje ka ro pe lọna mejeji ni eje ka wa ro pe lọna mejeji yen nkan ti si wife se ni pe ko n le fi jọrọ like toy preparing pe said the penalty to fi wa play pe kin sha jọrọ ni the point ti e now ti o ba wa je be to le je pe mission ti e ni pe to n ba ti mu ara ti wa kuro lona ohun a le jowo gbogbo a le di tomo yen gba to so pe won ti complete ogun gbogbo omo lo wile efu now to ba je pe mission ti eniyan to fi se nkan to nse to ba wa find out pe omo yen ko wa bo sowo ohun ko bo sowo eyi to je ti wa ejo se ati fara agba penalty si throw ibe yen
ben
by ourselves so far to ti je pe by ourselves the child does not belong to the father the child does not belong to the mother now the CY herself o ti vindicate are pe ohun na victim na lohun na whereas there she's not victim whereas there she planted it whereas there is part of her trick to me oh mobadi lo lo ma bi mobadi ko lo lo mo is a priority like Joroba you say something omo ki so to mo ba jo ma le lodo baba ko ki so ma le lodo ya and I believe pa mo yo ma le lodo ya fura rai iya mi ma npo mo lo mo ale fura rai
o ya pa
uh-huh. So to me, oh, let's just face our own palaba, which is Mobad.
Thank you.
Because and again, that girl too can also say, "Be, we must look out to me. Oh, Baba, no offense, fish DNA. Kini to that will be another journey of Israelite again."
Thank you very much. Yes and amen. For those that does not understand Yoruba, in the comment section. What our lovely sister, yes and amen, aka Dolly Pizu, what she was saying was that we should not pay any attention to this, might be another distraction. That what Mamilonaja is saying, she's not taking it out completely, but obviously it's just our suggestion and our opinion, which obviously we can have ways of, you know, accepting or going along with the narrative. Personally, I have understanding of where Mommy Rory just was coming from, and she recently was saying that we should not let that distract us because it might be another way of diverting all the attention away to form a victim or make herself a victim of these circumstances. So this anime is trying to let us know that on our own, no, whether the baby belongs to me or
who. Yes, anime. Can I just say one thing before I leave? Then go and do one or two things. Yes, anime.
Mongwai, mommy.
Good morning. What I was saying was that baby might not belong to women. I'm not saying justice to for Mobad to go and ask or do the DNA for women. But there's one thing. If it is a country where things work the way it's supposed to work. This baby, although your motor man be in hospital, whether your motor is allowed to be the tiku. And it's none of our business anyway, but somebody if you don't teach him corny. In that way, then it will prompt it that okay, Ibolo be mosi. That Ili Alabo to be mosi. Yeah, you know, Nifelo, I'm telling all of us here. Yeah, you know, Nifelo. Ibiti want to man to carry or near the Yalabo. But all this, Mokoshan Sony, me, Omoye. Why will you say my bimo? No placenta. Only yeah, to pass a wide way, mobile niki ya milori placenta or money. Mumia so if it's placenta or money, Tony. One, Ilete Engeni, a Leki, Abi, area island, and you call any. In that way, you cannot dig it and plant your placenta there. Then to my jacket, yeah, hello, you let me buy a little simple center. See, in continuum, you pay your meal to call it. You let you want in coffee, lower could tip a little more body to cook. Shall I lay an old replacenta? See, whom we would have said be buying no replacenta among see. Because there are so many things to run your money. Tomat is up where your mom will buy the call thing. To more than the commas or sick bureau. Maybe one way or the other, or filter, I won't call by everybody, but I want that careful. We walk away from whatever it is that is mobile. Don't you want your money, no shashi, my baby, no way. There's no way. See, Obini, Tobalo, you, would you call him out? No, low, basson, tofu, I know you. Tomoye, because a man will paternity can only be by. One man, where I could make you are, one now, call him Baba. Wọn tún kọ ànọ́dá ọkùnrin méjì wá wọn láwọn kọ ni bàbá ọmọ ọmọbìnrin yẹn sì ń wá bàbá ọmọ yẹn because ọmọ yẹn dúró láti rí bàbá ẹ it is so traumatic fún àwọn ọmọ yẹn but there is one thing tábà ti already ṣe ti wá ta ti di pé kò ń ṣọmọ mohbad ẹrù dẹrù wù mí but it is what it is ká ní ìlú tó ń ṣe ni wọn gbogbo nǹkan tá à ń sọ ẹ̀ náà máa ti yẹ̀wò. Koto sheti egon, koto sheti mubadi kwe lue egon. Oma tonbe kriton toki kikini, wanti she. Tu baya kwe omo ye, olo balo otoni. Wambi rekwe uwe tofi adopt yeda. Because wans onba kwe mubadi abu adopt omo ye. Bo kosi dokument, bo adopt ye. So all this, ose omo ye, omo wumi gogon fure. Olo lo mo mpo sheti, koto lo ngu lo je to da. He's a manipulative person. You call to my zombie, call my zombie, you want to my everybody, Bara. And when it is so tough from beginning, I walk on life, right? Maybe I have to the people who are there, when it is so tough, about change your mother's system, come. And when you know, to get the close out, you know, you negative, wash it, Baba, from Baba. So, it is what it is, but it's what it come on your mom, I want to get be and to be. We are all before me, Tony. Go to my will sit down for every time. Auto somehow to be sit down, auto so be, what to be sit out to push your money. And no money, look at this. Ever would you like that? Oh, my, look at the filter, no fishing. Oh, joke one day, go from my alone, get to your code at this age. So, I don't understand.
Thank you. Let us have Mommy G Babe, then we can have Mommy Yeti. I know Mommy Yeti has been there before, Mommy G Babe.
Yeah, I just Mommy want G to Babe say one
wanted to achieve something. I'm going to time you, Mommy G Babe.
Good morning, all. Good
minute.
Afternoon.
I'm
going
to time you.
Good afternoon, also. Sorry. You have said what I requested to be brought up. Karima said it on one, whether that the friends or the first lady that did, she did the interview that they always change. If a man change your money, hospital legal in Nigeria, she said it, which you remember. And another thing, I lived in Surulere. I grew up in Surulere. We have some people that go to Alagbo to have their children. But one thing, they also have to attend antenatal in hospital. So that the boy will have record. You can have your child, the baby at Alago. But how about the record? at the hospital that we register. So they need to investigate what Mommy Lorija is saying. I'm telling you.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mommy.
Thank you.
All right. Before we have Mommy Yeti, quickly, Ejo, about tap. Emma Louis Cabay, Eluiko, Eti Boboy, Ecoma Tessi, Be, Eva Funko, Away Eti Worui. Mommy Eti, God bless you, and let's have you, ma.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everyone, from the panelists and the commenters. Hey, Lagata. Babami. I don't have a lot to say because we're already saying that we need DNA is a must. And like what everybody have said, if truly Wumi is the mother of that little boy, because, and let me tell you one thing, if Wumi's hand is not on the mobile pie, I think by now she should have done the DNA. Because let's say that, okay, let's exclude about the pie of Mubad. Okay, my husband want me to do the DNA. And I knew that he is not the father of the child. But to take the shame away, it's like 1 month. 1 month, everybody will shout on Wumi. But the clause that is there, it's not about the Wumi doesn't know the father of that child. It's about the pie of Mubad. And Baba Mubad have said it. And when this stupid non-entity are just carrying Baba Mubad said, Ale, Taba she DNA, Ale, Awamo Boyale, or something like that. Yeah, he has a right to say that. And Wumi knows that it's not about Ale alone. It's about pie of Mubad. It's the motive of this DNA. Wumi Oshomo to je pe awon omo ti won ni poloju ni ta ba yo pe iku Mubad kuro nu e Wumi a ti se DNA. The only thing that people will talk 1 month amagbenu dake, but what she's scared for is that about this pie of Mubad, and she cannot escape it. Even Yabojo cannot do nothing. Chacha, it will get a stage that Iyabo cannot help her. Because what I can say that is written on the wall, she's running to Yabojo. Yabojo cannot do nothing. This is the old world. It's not about Nigeria alone. What about Gete? It's about Nigeria alone. I'm sorry the way I'm talking, because vibrates. Because Omo Tokpaye, if Mubad is like, God forbid, it's not about age ago. Only even our mother that is 80 years old, 70 something years old, if their mother is still alive, Omo ni won je ni waju ya won. Omo, no matter what, Omo no money Mubad. Mr. Loba Lobi Mubad, only Baba Mubad. If they can take away that glorious boy away, that man has a right to find out the motive of this pie of the son. And that is the motive. Any kosi, wanti be a judge, no judge in this world, no judge can tell Baba Mubad of this DNA. Baba Mubad has 100% power. Admit, I don't know what kind of word I can use for the power again. That Baba Mubad need on top of the DNA. Who is Wumi? Come on, where they come, Mama, so Wumi is something, Wumi is this, Wumi said this. Who is Wumi on this kind of case? Even Pai of Mubad, Wumi doesn't have mouth to say anything. And whoever holding this justice for Mubad, their hand is going to burn to ashes. And then we're going to get this justice. And the DNA results must be transparent. You like it or not, Baba Mubad, don't tell you alone. Am I a coffee bread? You know me, obe. A Jackie Mubad, come on, Renry. Long to one bay. Come on, yes, that's my father fighting for me. I don't know your long. I'm busy. I'm big, bobo. Kissing party. I'm killing man. I want ma please eya mi loyinbo yen eh egbe gbogbo pe kini kon shake o. Now we are in war. If someone like me oju mi da taka ti ba ti gbo Mohbad. I remember when I was driving home around 12 something midnight with my friend, and I was telling my friend, oh, I'm feeling sleepy. And my friend said, oh, can we start talking about Mohbad? My eyes is fully opened the moment we started discussing about Mohbad. So bo ya ko sheri fun yin Mr. Loba e jon tori Olorun e ji gbogbo opolo yin le gbogbo ju yin ko lale ni o. This DNA must be 2 plus 2 Mohbad eyes and your eyes is equal to 4. Tori oju ti awo bi fin wo niyan 2 plus 2 tomo wa ba fe se yawo e se be na, but eleyi ti won ti je lomo gbodo je lomo leyin awon omo ti obirin mi bi fun yin ni o. Emi o so npa omo mama Mohbad o Abosede o obirin awon step mother awon step sibling Mohbad ni mo so o e ma ma ranju yin kale fun gbesi aye won sin ni. No shit ko ton pe labi amo niyan. No shit ko niyan ma ra ile aye gbe fun won eni. Itori pe someone like me, I love my children, and if I can care for my children, I care for other people's children. That's why I am on this journey for Mohbad. DNA is a must. Thank you.
Thank you, mommy. Yet 70. Yeah, you have always been a passionate person when you speak about justice for Mohbad. At least moti mo yin sin lori justice o ti pe. And we have actually met in person. Mommy yet invited me to a party some times ago.
Talobere breaking transmission.
So mommy yet invited me. Do you want to see mommy yet this picture? Let me put it. I'll put it on my screen now.
Oh, why? Why?
Make a caster. Evidence dinner.
No caster. We don't want. Keep our best. I don't see
camera. Camera on that. We kill a man, so.
Camera down.
You know, thank you for your submission. Like she said, Radhi said that parents, you know, for those of us that are parents and those that are yet to be parents, you know, I pray Almighty God will answer your prayers and finish your thing. There is so many emotional things when it comes to children, you know. You don't go to university for it. It just comes within. It's just a natural thing that comes along line when you start having it. When I have my kids, it wasn't planned, but you just have to step up responsibilities and make sure that you did the needful and did the right thing, you know. So I'm sure that like we have been saying for a very long time, that this Mohbad case is a case study in the sense that a lot of people will learn a lot of people will learn how to handle certain situations. It really means I'm not missing ko le fair fe a kon sin ti won ba ye jo bere ba ye se gbugbe abo fe foko kan olon foko to wa ma o ma lagbara die, because God told you to read the justice from Mohbad. He is a lot. Before me, we need this skin. Because like him, I'm like Agbaja. But once he buy, I am a kibio butaigan. Okay, giddy. You know. So let us know that this justice from Mohbad is a case study. One way or the other, we have to learn one or two and hold on to it, and then we walk towards it. Before we let the next speaker, which is our very cruncher, I only know one thing that is called cruncher. Like, but I'm a crunch. Then obviously our number one gladiator. That gladiator always make me laugh when I hear it. Good morning, Mama Yeti, our gladiator. I just they laugh always. Before I let Venger talk, I'll just play one or two, just one, two music, and then we'll continue.